Blood! Hamlet! Get over here!
I don't know, dude. I really don't feel like going out.
Nah, bro. You won't believe what I'm seeing.
Fine. Good ratio.
I seen your father.
Of course you did. We're best friends. You saw him almost as much as I did.
No, I saw him today. There, do you see?
Whoa, father? Wait, will you fix me? I'll go no further. Pray, spirit, speak.
I am thy father's spirit, doomed for a certain term to walk the night, and for the day confined to fast and fires. List, all this, if thou dost ever thy father's love.
Oh God, I do!
Then revenge my murder!
Murder?
Your uncle. Poison in my ear.
That helped him. That is my deed to my painted lord. Oh, heavy burden.
He's coming. Let's hide.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them. To die. To sleep no more. And by a sleep to say we end. The heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to, 'tis a consummation. Really speaks to me. It's like the story of my life.
Come in.
Good, my lord. How does your honor for this many a day?
No, not I.
Are you honest, my lord? Or are you fair? What means your lordship?
Get thee to a nunnery. I myself am indifferent honest. I am very proud, revengeful, and ambitious. Go thy way to a nunnery.
Men.
She took my reading for that.
So you have mistake your husband. Begin, murderer. Leave thy damnable phases and begin. Come the croak engraved in doth bellow for revenge. I poisoned him in the garden for his estate. His name's Gonzago. You shall see anon how the murderer gets the love of Gonzaga's wife.
Light! Light! Light!
Look, you lay home. Tell him his prank has been too
withdraw. Withdraw! I hear him coming! Oh, hello, darling. Sit beside me, please. I need to talk to you.
Mother?
Hamlet, thou hast thy father much offended.
Mother, you have my father much offended.
Come, come. Why, Hamlet? You are the queen, your husband's brother's wife. You go not till I set you up a glass where you may see the innermost part of yourself. Which wilt thou do? Thou wilt not murder me. Help, ho!
How now, rat?
Death for a ducat dead!
Ow!
Oh, what hast thou done?
Is it the king?
Oh my god, what a bloody deed is this!
A bloody deed? Almost as bad as killing a brother and marrying his wife.
Speak to me no more, no more those words, like daggers enter in my eyes. No more, sweet Hamlet, no more.
My darling, is everything all right? You have seemed out of sorts. There must be something that draws these sighs from you.
It's Hamlet.
Oh, and how is our son?
Mad as the sea and wind when both contend which is mightier. In his longest fit behind the arras, hearing something stir, whips out his sword and kills the unseen good old man.
I knew something like this would happen. His liberty, full of threats to all. This will be laid to us, whose providence would have restrained this mad young man. But so much was yours. Our love, we would not understand what was most fit. Where is he gone?
To hide the body of Claudius, a moment of sanity and guilt in madness.
Regret, regret. I'll go find that brat. Wait here.